do what they're doing right now constantly. They constantly are messing with each other, pushing each other, and playing around with each other. And they will, they'll get into an argument and fight all the time.
That's probably why she's hurt her paw right now. She's holding her paw a little bit. But if we separate them, they're miserable.
They're absolutely miserable. Because they're in the breeding season, because that's one of our breeder pair. We'll separate and we'll move Ayashi over here and Luna in with him. They're miserable. They just hate being separated. Which they get along with the ones that they're in.